続きまして、ヘレナこと片岡千成さんによります。目の見えない国学者、花輪保喜一です。片岡さん、よろしくお願いいたします。
Jane Brad Zed and your Elon. However, 13 years later, one day, there was a fire in the neighborhood and Hawkins' house burned down and many wood blocks were burned with it. The disciples say in despair, I have no choice but to give up publishing conclusion. Hokichi replied, what I say, everyone has healthy body. If you have books, you can make wood blocks anytime. Let's get ready again. Hokichi asked the shogunate establish institution for study of history. The shogunate approved it and lent him the land for free. When sorry, with this as a trigger, when no scholar joined editing, when he was 74, the publication of Kunshuruijin was completed. There are total of 666 books, and the number of wood blocks were about 34,000 pages. It took him 14 years to finally publish it. Why could Hokichi accomplish such a feat? The reason is probably because he accepted the environment he was given and did his best to do it. People were impressed by Hokichi's way of life and helped him. Then Hokichi hardly appreciated their efforts. The living heart moves people's hearts. What a beautiful way to live! Would you like to live like Hokichi? Thank you for listening.
Helena, thank you for a very wonderful speech about a very inspiring person. I had never heard of Hokichi, but I was very inspired by his story, and you told it with such great passion, and I was very moved by your speech. And there are so many great messages about him. Like, he was born blind, but he decided to work hard to study, and he did something great. He never gave up, which is a very important lesson, even after his woodblocks burned. One thing I thought was very interesting that you said is that he was able to do that because he accepted the environment that he was given. But actually, I think, in a way, he did what he did because he refused to accept his environment. Like most blind people, they do massage or things like that, and he couldn't accept that because that's not what he wanted to do. Even though he was blind, he wanted to study, and he worked very hard, and he was able to overcome those challenges to do something great. And that's a very wonderful message for everyone, so thank you for sharing that.
Thank you. 学院長、コメントお願いします。
いや、素晴らしい出来栄えですね。それぐらい、こう、ホキイチのことを言葉にして、世界に表現、ね、今聞いたこともないって、アンドリュー先生言いましたけど、伝えるっていうのは素晴らしいことですよね。一つ僕気がついたんですけど、彼7歳で目が見えなくなった。っていうことは、7歳までに見えた純粋な子供の世界の目を、そのまま74歳まで持ち続けられたんでしょうね。僕らの目ってだんだん年を取るにつれて、見たくないものや嫌なものがいっぱい見えてくるけど、子供の目って、素直な綺麗な世界しか見えないから、ご近所、それを持ち続けることができたのかもしれないですね。だから君もそれを感じようとして、7歳で目が見えなくなりましたって言った時に、自分で目をつぶってね、そんな気持ちってどうだろうって、ろうそくの火が灯る時までね、ずっとつぶってましたよね。そういう気持ちを一瞬にして感じたのかもしれない。素晴らしいスピーチでした。